Good morning, kids. Let's start the English class. And in English, today we are going to learn about new letter. Okay, आज अभी new letter learn करेंगे. But did you remember in our previous class we learned about letter M? M for monkey, M for math. हमने learn किया था ना? But today we are going to learn about letter N. This is a letter N. Do you know what comes after M? M के बाद क्या आता है? Letter N and this is a letter N. Okay, so kids, today we are going to learn about letter N. Now I am going to show you N letter objects. Okay, kids. See, kids, here we have letter N objects. N for 9. Yes, आप counting में numbers करते हो ना? अब what comes after 8? 8 के बाद जो 9 आता है, that start from letter N. N for night. See, stars, moon. And stars, moons कब आते हैं? Night में. N for night. And who is she? Do you know? Nurse. N for nurse. And what is this? N for napkin. We use napkin ना, तब आप अपने hand wash करते हो, तो आप napkin use करते हो. Yes, N for napkin. Now, N for nose. Kids, you also touch your nose? Yes. That starts from letter N. N for nose. N for net. What is this? N for net. And what is this? N for nest. जैसे आपका house होता है ना, वैसी जो birds होती हैं, birds रहती हैं nest में. N for nest. And what is this? N for newspaper. And for newspaper, mama, papa, ya dadu, dadi morning mein read karte hai na newspaper. Okay, now kids, we will place this N objects around the letter N. Ab hum kya karenge? Ye sare objects hai letter N ke paas paste karenge. Okay,
letter
and last.